Special dedication, you know? To the next time we see you, salute you. Journey continues, maneuvering through these jungles, analyzing the multiples. Rest in peace, Admiral. That's my beautiful uncle. He gave me tools for the struggle. To this day, that's helpful. Sitting in the living room about 7 a.m., drinking coffee, reading the paper, watching CNN. Every day we were building. I appreciate the wisdom. Too blessed, especially when your mind gets to zone and analyze the multiples. Always remember that, nephew. See the beauty in all things whenever it's possible. Stay humble. Keep your mind agile for obstacles. The good, the bad, the evil. Funny style, acting people. The truth is painful, but it's also the jewel. Blessed be the pure in heart. Sincerely, we love you. Until the next time we see you, salute you. Blessed be the pure in heart. Sincerely, we love you. Until the next time we see you, salute you. I reflect and think about it. Seems like yesterday when I sit and think about it. Just a blink of an eye, the time has flown by. Meditating on life, pondering on the ride. But love it, it's been tough since you've been gone. But we strong, and in the spirit of that alone, we absolutely carry on. Dear Father, blessed be the pure in heart. We salute your memories, honor the past. The third eye sees the future. This is joy and pain, sunshine and rain. Sacrifices that were made, the tears, the blood stains, dedication. Absolute admiration. Paradise is beautiful. I can see you smiling. And as long as we breathing, through the struggles we striving. All these diamonds in the rough, polish them up and let them glisten. Till the next time we see you, salute you. Blessed be the pure in heart. Sincerely, we love you. Until the next time we see you, salute you. Love you until the next time we see you. Salute you. Blessed be your pure heart. Sincerely, we love you.